tonight by Dylan Hennessy.
And the Australians again messing with the New Zealand defence, physically, mentally here. And another white ball and another dive. But that time, Robert Nakler. Well, if his first dive was a 10, I'm going to give him 9.7 for this one. Not quite the height, John.
There was no pipe with that one. But again, a great setup. Aren't they playing well? And the cutout pass there, it went to Nakler. And Nakler's doing a good job, though, because if he stays up, he might not get the touchdown. He is making a bird of it.